as the process it took since 13th of September when President William Ruto was sworn in, what it took for you to get back here as per your right?
I think what it took actually from the beginning, from the day they blasted through my doors with the bombs up to today, it has taken fearlessness, it has taken persistence, it has taken commitment, it has taken gallantry. And since President Ruto was sworn in, it has taken honesty. He said that he would facilitate my return, and he did. And we have to commend him for that. He's a man of his word. Yes.
What do we expect to see you doing now, going forward, now that you've just jetted out? Are we going to see some political activity from your side?
Breathing fresh oxygen. Miguna is going to take it in, right? And then, you know me, you will see what you see.
Speaking the truth.
Yes. Yes, thank you.
Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you.
Na mtazamaji na